Hey, what's good, y'all? Jay Coffee Talk back up in this with another video for you guys. Before we get into this thing, guys, hit the like and subscribe. Slide right under this video. Hit them buttons for me, please. The like, subscribe, the notification bell. Make sure you jump in them comments. Want to hear from the people, what the people got to say about the videos and the topics. So let's get into this, guys. Whack 100. You know he always stays in the blogs. Always screaming on someone, always getting loud, always talking some shit, getting very disrespectful. You know, most recently we seen he was talking a lot of shit to E-40. But check this out, this artist off the West Coast. I'm not up on this dude. I'm not, so no disrespect to the man, I'm just not up on him. I don't know. His name, his IG handle is ISE Diddy Bop. About to roll this footage here, guys. He goes in on whack. I'll be back with some more commentary for you guys. Let's check this out.
Everybody.
Yo, what's that?
No.
What's that, my nigga?
They know who
check this out, you fuck ass nigga. Get too big for your britches. You forgot this shit started in the street. It's gonna end in the street.
Yes, sir.
That's what China dog told me to tell your motherfucking ass.
Yes.
All that shit you talking. All that motherfucking Hollywood shit whack. Head up, nigga, I fuck you up, blood.
Yes.
Fuck your yokes, nigga, I carve you up. Hands and feet, I whip you up, blood.
Hell,
check
no.
This out, homie. All this shit you whiffing with your fucky ass artists. We gon' knock on your door, blood, Stone Love. We gon' knock on your shit, nigga.
Yes.
We gon' knock on your shit, nigga. Stone to the bone, we gon' knock at you, drop on you. You got that. Since you wanna put, you wanna take the P off the B? You wanna take the B off the two P's, nigga?
Yes, sir.
Nigga, I'm the nigga let y'all in the blood module when they didn't want no two P's and the B's in that motherfucker. When the boxers didn't want y'all in the backstones let y'all in, nigga. That's me, nigga. That's my nation. We embraced you niggas, not motherfucking Boston. Real talk, nigga. Historically, you wrong, nigga. You need to give me a call, nigga, before the weight of the pyramid fall up on you and drop you to dust. You ain't important, my nigga. You ain't important. The weight of that pyramid gonna fall up on you and crumble you to dust, nigga. You think you gonna woof, nigga? The real deals is home now. So all that old fake shit you perpetrating, it don't mean squat shit, bud. Nigga, like I said, I'm the one that too easy to be in that motherfucking blood module. What Boston did, the Black Stones, the Baby Stones. And you gonna disrespect us? Gave you a courtesy ass, that little courtesy ass visit we gave y'all? You a game? Y'all took that shit out of context. Y'all got life and bullshit twisted, though. This is where the bullshit stop. Ain't nobody safe, nigga. Nips can be popped, anybody can get flipped, nigga. Straight like that. Nigga, we ain't going out like Scott LaRock, Pop, Tupac, none of them. You going out like that, nigga. You Hollywood, bruh. That's why Big U don't fuck with you no more. Cause you Hollywood, nigga. Stone Love. I said that, nigga. Now holler at me. My number 356-5901. 323-356-5901. General GS, nigga. Fuck the rest, nigga. Fuck what you rep, bruh. Fuck you and your artists, nigga. This nation bigger than you. Nation bigger than you and your artists, boy. Stop it. Nigga, you know what it is. Five Alive, nigga.
What's up, TL?
What's up, brother? Stone Love.
So y'all heard the man there going in on whack, and it seems to be some gang politics behind this, you know, where this dude feels disrespected behind it. He was speaking about, you know, that they looked out for him and Game and his artists. Whack did something to get this man very upset, and as I said, it sounds like some gang politics behind it. I'm not no, you know, expert on all the gang politics and how it moves out there. So I'm not really going to, you know, even get into that or try to break that down. I'm just pointing out this dude, it sounds sincere to me. You know what I'm saying? Like when we see Whack 100, people constantly point out, and it seems to be, because other than, you know, him sucker punching Stitches, we ain't really seen shit from Whack except for a lot of shit talking. And yeah, man, I don't get this vibe from this dude. It seems to be, you know, much more than that. he got a for real grievance with Wack, and I believe he ain't playing no games. That's just the vibe I get, you know, but it is what it is. We'll have to wait and see how the situation plays out. But if you notice, you heard him say something in there, you know, when he was hollering at Wack, he said something about how Big U don't fuck with him no more. Now, if you guys remember a year or two ago, any little type of thing Wack got into on IG with someone, he always threw Big U's name up in there. You know, constantly. He steadily kept Big U's name in his mouth. Well, we haven't seen that in a while. We haven't, you know, seen him speak on Big U. And it looks, you know, as this Diddy Bop dude was saying, Big U cut him off. So if any of y'all were wondering, you know, or, you know, remember that, am I the only one? Do you guys remember that when he constantly always kept bringing up Big U? He ain't did it in a while. So I don't know, man. Wack ain't a popular dude. He seems to be on some bullshit constantly. But what do you guys think? You think Wack's going to respond to this dude? I really don't think so. And that's the thing with Wack. You know, when he's always gets to yelling and everything like that, he basically acts like no one could ever disrespect him or call him out his name or anything like that. He's going to check it because he's Wack 100. Well, we'll have to wait and see about this. But I don't think he's going to say shit to this man. It always just, you know, it's always the WWE games with Wack. I'm going to close this video out. I want to hear what you guys got to say about this whole situation in the comments. If you guys are familiar with this Diddy Bop dude, please get in the comments, fill me in, you know, fill me in on the situation, your feelings, everything, you know, feelings about this topic, anything I touched on in the video, get in the comments with it, guys. As always, don't forget to like and subscribe and the notification bell. But I'm going to leave you with one more bit of footage before I close this thing out. As I said, Wack 100, always WWE and on them. I'm going to pull up some other footage where some street dudes call Wack out and calling him all out his name, saying they wanted to run the fade with him, and Wack never responded. So take a look back at this. This was a couple years ago, but I'm gonna leave y'all with this footage to close the video out. And just remember, Wack ain't responded this one neither. So it always, and that's what I think is gonna happen, you know, with this situation. Because all signs is point to that this is some real street shit. And that's not what Wack seems to be getting involved on. He just wants to fuck around on the gram and talk tough to people. So, closing this thing out. Check this footage out, guys. Like and subscribe, notification bell. Catch y'all on the next one. Peace.
Big Wack. Getting his money. Little Wack right here getting his dough. You feel me, Rogers Park, Rich, you know who it is. You know what I'm saying? Real Wax. Okay. Rogers Park, you feel me? Yeah, that way, the real Wax, you know what I'm saying? The real Wax, you feel me? Wack 500, Wack 700, you dig what I'm saying? We don't know about them Wack 100 niggas, you know what I'm saying? We only do those, you dig what I'm saying? Niggas talking about they run to L.A. and all that type shit, B. You dig what I'm saying? Putting everything on par. Blood. Matter of fact, blood, I ain't Wack 100, blood. I need that fame, blood. I'ma slide you, blood, when I beat you, blood. You dig what I'm saying? On par, blood. You know what I'm saying? We can meet anywhere, blood. You already know, blood. I'm in the turf with it, blood. You dig what I'm saying? You already know my record, nigga. Straight up, blood. Nigga, and the G-homies is looking for you, nigga. You know who it is, nigga. You don't look out for the G.